And to ensure that we don't die, we're going to level up just a tad bit. And the reason why I'm going to grind a little bit while on stream as opposed to not, because A, I haven't been feeling the greatest, but, you know, happens, whatever. But also, it also gives me a chance to upgrade one of the lost weapons. Speaking of which, there it is. So I need one more to upgrade one of them. And I think I'll give it to Adelie first. Because she'll definitely need it. That's for damn certain. There we go. Right. Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh. Sorry about that. Oh, those guys. I forgot they were level 120. Wait. Are they level 120s now?
Damn, this is bad.
That's so weird. Just so weird seeing them at level 120. So weird. They got downgraded like over 20 levels. That's so odd. What other balance adjustments did they do? So weird.
This is a piece of cake.
Oh, he's crossed over there. Good, 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 good. Come here, fucker.
Here goes.
Yeah, that's right. Wow. He recovered 61 now. Shit. There it is. You fucking asshole.
A worthy opponent.
Falcon! Devil Sword! This is it!
Fucker.
You kid, you're a dick.
I guess that's all right for being average level.
It really was not okay. It was terrible. I went fuck awful. God damn it.
Falcon!
Oh, where was this guy when I needed him?
Thou who chase the wind, I'll prove thee!
That should be under the effect.
Plectra bullet!
Reverse dance! Devil sword! Reverse dance!
Thorn shot!
A worthy opponent!
Nice. I go to Makainu next. Treasures, and of course, battles. Hmm.
There we go.
Reverse dance!
Reverse dance!
Is that all you've got?
Got six for the bit. Hopefully I can get more. Probably die before then though.
Falcon!
Devil Sword!
Got me nothing, that sucks. Well, that completely shoots that out the window then. Well, fuck. I know. Well, 26? Plenty. Alright.
At present, Epitaph users are the only ones who have the ability to resist Ida.
Oh, I gotta fucking invite the other ones anyway. Alright, Adelie, let's do this. Where the hell's Sacrament? There it is. Took me a little bit to find it. Weird. Huh. Alright then. Ooh. Fuck it. Winging it, boys. We'll wing it. Even though they're nearly 10 levels higher than us.
Here goes. Armor break!
Haru crew!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, rat! Orbok done!
Come on! You're almost dead! You fucking bastard! Yeah, fuck you, dick! Piece of shit.
That was too close.
Got mad XP out of that too. Nice. That is exactly what she needed too. Fits her perfectly.
Shino!
Lady, that wand looks fucking sick as hell. Oh, fantastic, this fucking part. Great!
That scared me.
This is a piece of cake.
Sweat.
Thank you.
It looks like there's anomalous data nearby. Assail. Use area hacking.
Yeah, I got it.
On that far off corner over there. Hold it.
Ovan is somewhere in this outer dungeon.
Stay on your guard.
Boy, now that you're here. Oh yes, the most annoying part of this whole fucking puzzle.
We don't know what'll happen there. This time, I will get her back. Wait a minute. Where are we?
Could this be?
The Creator's room.
Ovan! That ghost girl. What's she doing here?
You see, Hasael. This is a part of the black box left in the world by its great creator. Not even the Serpent of Lore can know this place exists. Here lie the divine stories and all the wisdom of the world.
Is that the epitaph of Twilight?
All right, that's enough talk! The Lost Ones. Do you know if there is a way to cure Shino?
A way to return those who can't come home?
Rip.
What's so funny?
It is easy enough to change things, Hasael. But bringing things back to the way they were is difficult. Let me give you a simple example. How would you go about separating milk and tea that have been completely mixed together? You cannot. And in fact, there is no need to.
You!
However, remember this, Hasael. When you escaped the Ida server, when you removed the cause of the Ida server, the consciousness of the Lost Ones came back. If you can manage to defeat me, there's a slim chance that Shino's consciousness may return. But I'm afraid that's a one in a million chance. There is no certainty. None whatsoever.
Way to be a dick about it.
Ovan, you bastard!
Now, destroy me, Hasael! You see, if you want your truth, you must take it from me!
Bring it on!
Orgon Bull!
Oh shit. Wow, they hella nerfed the damage on that. Holy shit. Well, it's a good thing I leveled up, because otherwise I would have fucking died.
First dance!
Oh, nice. Give me three.
That's not enough. Not enough. What's wrong, Haseo? Is that the limit of your strength? Destroy me! Devour me! Tear me to bits! Come, Haseo. Use your avatar. The one that's devoured 7 of the 8. Defeat me with your fully developed avatar, your Grim Reaper. Now, so that I can never revive again, to bring Shino back. You must devour me entirely! Come the rebirth! Kubinik!
Ovan, you're serious, aren't you? Fine, I'll do it. If that's what you really want. And if that will grant you your wish.
God damn it.
Consume it! Azeel, try to surpass me!
Wave, the surge of rebirth. Using the terror of death as a key to trigger the resurrection? Was that your plan all along, Huvan?
Well, of course.
Your deductions are always so close, and yet so far, Yata.
Then, what was your aim with all this?
My goal was to save my little sister, who is a lost one.
Little sister?
Aina is my sister, and probably the first lost one. The Ida in my arm. I did that to her. I created the Twilight Brigade and looked for a way to cure her. But then came Shino. The rebirth is a safety device, a failsafe, really. Left behind by the creator of the world. A reinitialization program. However, only the fully awakened terror of death is capable of activating it.
Me?
Ah, yes, plot devices.
And now, I will release its power throughout the internet.
Hey, wait a minute. If you do that, won't it reinitialize the entire network?
Ida hides throughout the entire network. That is the only way to erase it.
But I...
This is a gamble. But I believe it's something worth betting on.
Even if you're putting everything you are on the line?
Well, he's already kind of losing it.
You bastard! Why didn't you ever trust me? And why? Why didn't you really believe me? Tell me!
I did believe you. That is why I chose you, why I protected you, why I raised you like I did. You responded better than I could have dreamed. Thank you, Azeel.
That's it? You finally come clean, and now you think everything has been straightened out? This close to the end? When things have gotten this bad? Tell me, how many people do you think you've hurt since this started?
Everyone's dream is special. No matter how terribly insignificant or grand it may be, there's no difference between any of them. Azeel, there's something I need to tell you. I have found the key of Twilight. sign that I have arrived at the truth. The eight epitaph users together were, for me, the key of Twilight.
Hold on. For you?
Yes. Just as there are many truths that can exist for any one reality, there are as many keys as there are thoughts in the world.
What exactly is the key of Twilight?
Perhaps it's like a bluebird.